Hello there, YouTube, and here we are back aboard the ship. As you can see, I came over to the Republic fleet to do some vendoring and sell some stuff and buy training and whatever. So here we go now, heading for Terrace. There we go. Off to begin the Dark Plague, or whatever the name of this one is. 48 credits. How dare they? What if you didn't have 48 credits and you got stuck on a planet? Like, especially if you got stuck at, like, the Republic fleet. Well, I guess from the Republic fleet you can fly places for free, so... that wouldn't be an issue.
Good to hear from you. The
Who the fuck are
you? Council has sensed your arrival on Terrace. An intriguing world.
I've only heard rumors about some sort of terrible
disaster.
Centuries
ago, problems.
Terrace was like Coruscant. A vibrant city world. Then... a powerful Sith Lord destroyed the cities of Terrace in a single day.
Well, fuck, son.
They became dark, polluted swamplands. But the Republic has been restoring them with the help of Master Sin Tyken.
And let me guess,
Master
Tyken's
Tyken is
taken
an expert
sick.
In this wilderness. We had received regular reports from him, but he has fallen silent.
You think Master Tyken suffers from the same illness as Master Yuan Par?
We fear so, yes.
Because
Master Tyken was working closely with his Padawan, Eris Varanal, and also a captain in the Republic Expeditionary Forces, Captain Nellix. Eris and Captain Nellix are at the Republic base. They should be able to help find Master Tyken.
Okay, let's do it.
With the Force on my side, I'll find him.
If Master Tyken is ill, shield him if
possible. How do they know that I'm using him?
And try to learn more about this Plague Master. We will be waiting on your word.
You do know you guys need to be kind of choosy about who I shield. I can only shield so many. Whoa. Hey, is that what General Grievous looks like? Was that his name? I haven't gone to go rewatch episode 1, and I'm probably not going to do it, no matter how 3D it is.
Away from the ship, Master. Perhaps I should create non-perishable meals to send with you.
That sounds like a good idea. I want non-perishable meals. Yeah, so as you see, I have 11 males. I got most of my options rejected, or... Republic trades, or whatever the fuck it's called, galactic trades. But I got a couple, so I made some credits. Hell, for all I know, I probably paid more to put them up for trade rather than what I actually made. You know, that's always great. I've never been one that's been good at, you know, playing the markets per se. And the game of 1,000 hours of loading screens does what it does best. I wish this thing would just at least constantly spin. That at least make me feel like it's doing something rather than when it just stops and it's like, nope, I'm good not doing anything. That's what I feel like. Come on. Come on. Oh, okay. Look at my beautiful ship. Man, I need somebody to, you know, clean that, paint that over. That needs a new touch of paint. Can I repaint these? I like it looking dirty. It bothers me. What? Okay, yeah, so I got this cooldown thing that does something or other, and I got mind controls forcing it to attack you. Oh yeah, that's a taunt. Yeah, fuck that, I don't need that. See, I was hoping it's gonna be like an actual... Wait, no. Increases your movement speed by X seconds. Yeah, I should really just leave that there. I assume it's going to be an actual mind control, like I could...
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust you don't mind.
Let's see, how about... Fine then, just go get me something that I don't care about.
My highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
Crap, what was I talking... Fucking robot interrupting me in the middle of my talkings. Trooper. Let's see. So there's something I wanted to say. Okay.
Welcome to Terrace. I'm Governor Suresh. On behalf of the Galactic Republic, I want to thank you for joining us in this historic project. For your safety, please do not travel beyond the military-secured safe zone outside the settlement. This world and our work here will shine as a beacon of hope to all of the Republic. But first, we have many obstacles to overcome. Together,
I don't
we stand
be
taller than
I might
any
have some
obstacle.
Illegal things
Let's
on me.
Let's get to work. Together.
You guys don't know. Look, two people here to greet me. Bardo, really?
Hold a moment, please. Strom, Scanning. ID confirmed. This is the guy.
God, he sounds
Welcome
very...
Welcome to Taris, Master Jedi.
Apologies
for the delay, but Governor Suresh requests your help with some security issues on the reconstruction project.
Oh, really?
You wouldn't need a Jedi's assistance for a simple security matter.
You liar!
I wouldn't call this one simple.
Taris is substantially more hazardous than initial reports had suggested. The specifics aren't common knowledge off-world, but...
But we're trying to rebuild a planet covered with toxic junk and diseased carnivorous monsters. And it ain't working.
No way! That sounds like the perfect building conditions.
Governor
Suresh
has plans
to
alleviate some of these issues, but they require highly skilled individuals to carry out.
Okay.
Individuals like you.
I'll be glad to pitch in.
Terrific. The governor will want to go over the plans with you in detail. I'll let her know to expect you right away.
Your help will make a big difference to the people here. Thanks.
Good luck.
Thank you. Oh, and is this going to be a... Oh. I was expecting it to be a Republic medical
Thanks
droid.
To see customers.
We see those
Can I get you anything?
Everywhere.
Feel free to browse.
I want to find a mailbox. I didn't feel like looting my moolahs
yes.
off screen, so...
Yes. Sure you are.
I think I just
I'll
wait.
But
now I want it.
On behalf of the Terrace Reconstruction Authority, welcome home.
Okay, what a weirdo. Good hunt ground, worthy challenge for us. Yeah, this looks a little bit more like Mr. Reptilia's thing here. Oh wait, do I get my... Oh, I get my thing returned? 743... Oh, please tell me there's a quick way to loot this stuff. Oh my god, that's gonna be a pain in my ass. Oh wait, I don't think I want to take these back. Can I take like... I'll come back for the items that I don't want.
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master.
Oh, great.
I trust you
now,
don't mind.
I didn't only get one thing I didn't want, I got two. How awesome. Just what I wanted. Really, this can't be the quickest way of doing this. Actually, wait, is there a get all checked message attachment right there? God, I'm so oblivious. Oh yeah, let's see here. What do you have to say?
We've been waiting weeks, and those things are still swarming our property while you sorry excuses for defenders of the Republic sun yourself on the base.
Yeah, I feel like the Republic don't
this
do
is a military
much
operation,
when it comes
sir.
To
This planet hasn't been cleared
people.
For civilian occupancy.
My brother didn't mean to be insulting, but for 3 centuries, our family has dreamt of reclaiming our place on Terrace.
Oh, you've only been waiting 3 centuries?
By those things.
What's going on here?
Their old estate's off base, so we got no way to secure it. Terrace is our home. We're not gonna wait until the army takes its pick of the planet and then throws us the scraps.
Well, then why don't you
Republic
go out and get it?
Validated our records, but some outlaws set up a camp there. They've got security droids all around the perimeter.
Hmm.
You need something dangerous cleared out first?
It's not Rakghouls or anything. There's someone living there. Sentients.
They've got security droids all around the perimeter. It's a war zone.
This means something alive.
We almost got killed entering our own property. The Republic will respond to all such claims of hostile non-indigenous life forms based on strategic value.
Okay.
It is wrong to risk lives for mere property.
Jedi, I know that you are just kids when you leave to train, but isn't there anywhere that you miss? A place that you will always feel in your heart is home? Is there any way I could move you to help us?
Okay.
Your claim seems just.
Great. They're all yours, then. You find anything important, you can fill out a form at HQ.
All we need is to get those blasted droids cleared out and find out who's controlling them. I can handle the rest.
Oh, so you just need me to go kill everything and find out who's to blame, and then you'll handle the rest? How valiant of you. Okay, let's see. Map. There's the button. Expedition. So is this the main story quest? Okay. So I noticed that in some previous videos you could hear when I breathe sometimes, which I know at least I found terribly annoying, and I think hopefully I've adjusted it so it shouldn't be at least not as loud, if not gone altogether. Just kinda turn the microphone farther away from my mouth, which also makes it easier to drink. So that's convenient. Surprisingly, it's hard to talk for an hour, hour and a half, and not get thirsty. So speaking of
this
which...
This is crazy.
We'd have noticed any unusual activity from Master Tyken, but the Council says we... Here he is, just in time. Captain Nellix with the Republic Expeditionary Forces.
Why, hello there.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure's mine. My men will be glad there's another Jedi around. Master Tyken's been a big help.
This has to be a mix-up. My master is a renowned Kalish scout. A truly gifted pathfinder. Padawan Eris Varanel, at your service.
Hmm.
You seem quite certain that the Council's mistaken.
No, I never questioned the Council. But my master's just not sick.
She's right. When the Council called, Master Tyken had just left with a research expedition. If he's gone rogue, it's news to us.
Hmm.
Where is that expedition now?
Those pollution readings take ages to compile. They're not due back for days.
And where would they
Regardless,
be taking those readings?
I'm sure Master Tyken will want to meet you. I'll try and reach him.
Captain Nellix, we need backup. They're gone, sir. They're all gone. Captain, can you read me?
Wow, that's convenient.
That's the expedition guardsman, Sergeant Valoy. Where's Tyken?
There must have been an accident. Those ruins are always shifting.
Or the Master went crazy and started killing everyone.
Their transmission got out. The team might still be okay.
I'll get a rescue team scrambled. No, damn. I'll never get them out there in time.
Okay.
Give me their location. Whatever happened, the Force will protect me.
Then let's hope it can protect my men, too. Meantime, I'll put a team together. Here, take a copy of the expedition's map to guide you. Watch yourself. There's more than pollution in those swamps.
Master Tyken's out in them, too. I hope the Force is watching you both, for Terrace's sake.
I hope so, too. I feel like the Force is a lot like religion. You just kind of blindly put your faith in it, and when things turn out well, you say, thank God, thank Force, it guided me. When things go badly, you just realize, I wish I just had a little bit more belief in the Force, and then maybe then it would have helped me. That kind of flip-floppiness. Okay, so those two are going in the generally same direction. That's a good start. Having another one to stay right like there, that'd be great. Planetary Governor's Office. Man, Governor living in the life of luxury. Look at that building. It's literally probably the shittiest building I see around. I still just went the wrong way. Gosh darn it. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, never mind. Stairs. How do they work? Oh, there's
I'm
a person
sure it would
in the
work
chair.
If we had the manpower, but we don't.
Chief
the
Trig?
Numbers just aren't on our side.
Success isn't in the numbers, Chief. We don't need more people.
Is
we
he
need
like
the right
awesome
people.
With triangles?
It's surprising how much can be achieved by the right person in the right place.
Ah, Master Jedi.
That sounds
Jedi.
A little boastful,
Welcome. I
Mr.
appreciate
Master
you
Jedi.
Hearing my request. I am Governor Suresh. Our goal on Terrace
okay,
is straightforward.
You could talk to me from behind your desk.
Rebuild
it
everything
fine.
The Sith destroyed, and remind the galaxy that the Republic never gives up.
Oh, is that all?
But
okay.
Resources
she
are tight.
Very nice purple eyes.
We
though.
Have some serious challenges: toxic chemical spills, scavenging pirates, and the wildlife.
Quote unquote.
Rat-ghouls. One bad bite can turn you into a vicious monster just like them. There's thousands out there, maybe even millions.
Corrupted creatures spreading
so
their corruption
they're
through
like zombies.
That about sums them up. Nasty, nasty creatures.
The Rakuls use tunnels buried in the ruins to attack by surprise and overwhelm our soldiers. Every work crew we send out is decimated. We came here to achieve the greatest reconstruction project in Republic history. Instead, the workers hide in this outpost like frightened children.
Oh,
no
Lord.
More.
With respect, it sounds like your men have good reasons to be afraid.
You're right, of course. That's why Chief Trig has developed a plan.
A suicidal plan.
A
Glad
bold
you,
plan to collapse the
hopes
tunnels
for
the Rat Ghouls are using to ambush our people. I know you're up for the task.
Old ventilation shafts still connect a few hubs in the tunnel network to the surface. You drop explosives in enough of them, and the whole thing collapses.
Why don't you do it?
Don't you have soldiers here who could handle the job?
Large groups of soldiers attract too many Rat Ghouls, just like the work crews. We need to keep this small. You have a reputation for overcoming impossible odds.
Do I now?
Live up to that reputation. Help us transform Terrace into the future of the Republic.
I think, well, I guess this could be the future, you know. There's plenty of greenery that you can torch down to, you know, put down parking lots and that type of thing.